life in prison without parole last month.
A woman rescued from her burning home in Burleson last week has died. She's been identified as 41-year-old Jennifer Correll. Investigators say the fire started in the master bedroom of the home on Stockton Street. Firefighters pulled Correll from the house and she was flown to Parkland Hospital where she later died. The cause of that fire is under investigation.
There are serious safety concerns on a busy North Texas highway tonight where a man lost his life last week. Neighbors say major...
Oh, in half an hour? Yeah, of course.
On Highway 380 in Denton County,
I thought it was just one pizza that has two toppings and you get another pizza. Oh, that sounds good.
But I'm pretty sure I can anyway.
Ooh, yeah. That won't be the special, wouldn't it?
Is it two pieces, two toppings?
Yeah, that's true.